personal encounter. And I gotta lock in the bathtub of myself. Time to say when I go to walk or I pack in. You went on locking in the state God move for myself. I place myself on the altar. And in order for me to do what God commissioned me to do, I gotta come hold them before the throne of grace. And I gotta say, Lord, rise within me. And so I don't know how blessed with you all are. For the next move of God, hallelujah. From day in and day out, we hear the gospel preached. It's on the highways, on the rails, in all of the maybe the man God knows, he's in airways. Hallelujah, glory to the name of Jesus. And all that is preached for to a fish position and people of God. The more that our God is the kingdom of God here on earth. The gospel has been preached, hallelujah, to strengthen and position you and I. So we are more and more being agents of God. And so right where we are, just say, Lord God, make me an agent. Make me an agent, God. Make me an agent that is set aside. Ready for your mandate, ready to do work. And I will obey every word that comes from your mouth. Through your servant, through the word from the volume of the book, or wherever it may come from. I will obey and I will follow thereafter. Father, we bless you, Lord God, for soldiers of the cross that are ready to submit and obey. And to follow you, Lord God. So thank you for rising out of us tonight. Thank you for rising from the inside. For he's on the inside of you and I. Hallelujah, blessed hope. Hallelujah. The Holy Ghost is on the inside. So, Lord God, rise up all of us, Lord God. Rise up all of us and make your praises glorious. In Jesus' name. In Jesus' name. Someone raise your hand and say, let it rise.